This is the front section of Dollywood for Smoky Mountain Christmas. Here is Aunt Granny's, like I've talked about. As you can tell, they have all those small white lights. Here's the Kettle Corn Place and Market Square. Now, this is where you will see the strobe light lights I was telling you about, as well as some other stuff. So here's their one of their Christmas trees with a star on the top, and then one of those buildings is a theater. Here is a gifts and apparel building, and then this is used to be the old Time Saver building. And then here's some more trees and stuff. Then these giant ornaments that they've had for a long time, but they're cool because you don't really see anything like them. More lights and stuff. Front Porch Cafe with more of the gold and white. And then here we come to a lot of these trees with the strobe light effect. These are all along here. So if you're sensitive to light, please be aware. They're on most of these trees. And that's one thing I like are these, are them. Now, this is the first time I've ever seen them. And I like how it's not just like one thing. It kind of goes everywhere. And then you have garland with like red bells on it. More of the gold and white. White. More of the twinkly red too. All of the gold and white are on these buildings. In the past, they've had all these buildings different colors. This year, it's just gold and white. And honestly, they look incredible. This is how they did. I kind of wish they kind of went down more like on the banisters and stuff, but I understand they only have X amount of time to do it. And then I am going to show this for a second. And then I love how they did this. So they kind of went on each crevice of that with gold and white. Then of course more of this sparkly lights, which are just small LED lights that you can find anywhere. And then you get to the main area. Here is Spotlight Bakery with the gold and white, and apparently the line out the door. So, here is the main, where they have one of their shows. This is for the Hall Sisters. They have a show at 11:15, 12:45, 3, and 4:45 at the Palace Theater. More of the twinkly with red, and then Dollywood's Smoky Mountain Christmas. I will say this is one of the best events in the country.